In this video, we're going to show that if A is a skew symmetric matrix, then the diagonals of A must be all zeros. A is skew symmetric implies that A is equal to A transpose with a negative in front. Now, their entries on the diagonal of A are A22, all the way down to ANN. Consider the AII entry of A. The AII entry of A transpose will be AII. Okay, because when you switch the I into J element or values, when they're the same, nothing changes. A21 transpose, this becomes A12. But A77 transpose is just A77. But with one T, but A equals negative A transpose, which implies that the AII entry of A must equal, well, the A transpose element of AII is AII, but you have to put the negative sign in the front. That is, AII must equal to negative AII, and this is for all I 1 to n. But how can that be? The only way AII, a real number, is equal to negative itself is if AII equals zero. And this is for all I 1 to n. So the entries, let's call it the diagonal entries, so the diagonal entries of A are all zero. And that completes this proof. If you like videos like this, where all I do is prove theorems, then it's natural that you should subscribe to my channel. If you want to leave a comment, go ahead and do so. Most of all, continue watching and learning from my videos.